and welcome to my channel. My name is Andreka, and the name of my YouTube channel is the Andreka. Hello, D.I.Y.erss. It's your girl, Andreka, here. Just coming to you guys with a really quick video. If you guys know, I already told you about that I added to my playlist called Andreka's Inspirational World. So today the topic at hand is grateful. And trust and believe, guys, I have a lot to be grateful for. So just stay tuned and you'll see why.
It's a blessing to see people, yeah, with their heads up to the sky still. Honestly, for the same people, life can be so boring. I'm amazed at all your strength. I'm here, yeah. I'm so grateful you've come through. Ooh. So I take this time to stop a moment and show my gratitude.
Thinking, what was up with the 20 cents? So I just wanted to go into a little bit more details of why I was actually showing all this 20 this and 20 that. Well, one of the things that I'm actually grateful for today is I was just going through my Andreka Bryant show. It's like an overview or whatever for the channel, and I went into my analytic little tab or whatever, just to kind of, like I said, look over some of my overviews and how things were progressing. And I actually discovered, guys, today that I actually made 20 cents. And I was so excited because even though to some people it may not be much, or you may be saying, why would I even make a video about making 20 cents on YouTube? But I don't know, that something just came over me, like a sense of gratitude. And I literally was like, you know, just, looking at my computer, and I was just in tears because of the simple reason that the whole reason why I do what I do is because I really, really, really want to continue to be the best entrepreneur that I can be, and YouTube is one of those avenues that I actually use to become a better entrepreneur. And I'm just so grateful and thankful because that was the very first amount of money that I've ever made there, and it just really warmed my heart. And I just wanted to say to any YouTubers out there that are actually watching this video, just continue to, you know, take the little things and strive with it. You know, just look at it as, you know, hey, this is something, you know, that I've accomplished on my own. You know, it felt really good knowing that, you know, I didn't have to go out and work for somebody to receive that 20 cents. I actually felt like I had $20,000 today because I thought about it, and it just touched me because I know I work really hard behind the scenes and things that people don't see and the sacrifices and stuff that I actually make to make my videos. And I thought I was going to cry. I'm really trying not to cry because I really don't want to do this again. But anyways, I just wanted to say, if you're out there and you're like me, and you're really struggling, you're trying to do what you have to do to make your videos, you're trying to purchase things to, you know, keep your content going and stuff, just don't give up, guys. You know, it may seem like, you know, it's not much, but trust, believe, to you it means something, and that's all that matters. And like I said, at the end of the day, I'm just so excited because I work hard, and I just know that the little things that I'm doing now is preparing me to be the bigger entrepreneur that I'm actually looking forward to being in the future, and what I'm trying to build for my children. So I'm just grateful for that. And like I said, today I just felt a sense of gratefulness just go across my heart, and just went across my Andreka's world. So I just wanted to come back and just let you guys know that I love you. And I thank everyone that has subscribed to my channel. I think right now I have 91 subscribers now. And I'm just so thankful for all 91 of you guys. I'm thankful for everybody that has always liked, always subscribed below. And as you guys can see, Sim, you know, she hates YouTube. So right now she's upset with me. So she's barking. But anyways, we're going to move on, proceed anyways. But I just want to thank you guys so much again for tuning in and stopping by my YouTube channel. And like I said again, I love you guys very much. XOXO!